heard your plea to stop the wedding. And in all due respect, let us hear from the bride.
Don't stop the wedding. Let us be happy too. You just can't face the facts, baby. You know, you don't really, really love him. No, 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 no. You're just defending selfish pride. When you had him, you didn't want him. What if you let me?